I started working in Kazungula Bridge project 5 years ago when this project started. Before, I stayed 1 year without working. Being unemployed was very difficult for me. My wife and my relatives, their whole entire family, because they depended on me. Today, it's good because I'm able to keep big family. I'm able to feed them. My kids, my two kids, are going to school. I'm also building this big house. Yeah, I'm able to build a house.